third morning. It is the last day, and as you can see over there, there's a grand opening of this place. We apparently stayed here before the opening, so we got it at majorly awesome prices. Right? That's awesome. I am now on the red carpet. Look at the red carpet event.
All right. Simple. Yes.
We're going for breakfast. Dexter and Elong might be joining us later. So yeah, we're going home today. And action. We finally get our beef noodle on. Nice stuff. Compliments to the chef over there.
Awesome stuff.
So we were out doing some last minute shopping and stuff, and then this happened. If you cannot see properly, there's rain, also thunderstorm. How timely. We're back, and we are going to check out really soon. And now, because of the rain, it hampers any idea of, basically doing anything. Great. Nice. Because we just sit at the side of the street and stand stuff in the rain, and yeah. So as you can see, the rain has gotten a little bit heavier, which brings us to this. This is our room. Check that! It is leaking like crazy. My goodness. Also on this side. Also on the pillows. Thank goodness it did not rain while we were sleeping. But I would have drowned!
Ma.
Leaving the hotel area now in a badass Toyota Fortuner. Check out this guy's phone, man. When he turns the wheel, his phone actually stays there. I'll show you in a bit. Look at that. The phone stays. Whoa. Whoa. Nice. How's that for texting and driving? Check out the Fortuner, man. Shit is screaming. So Gene and I are getting our stuff wrapped. Very nice. The last time round, we bought these boxes back. It kind of had like holes in them. Cargo people were throwing them around. Assholes. Yeah, nice. We seem to be the last ones on board the plane. Oh no, we are not. You see, we are not. Listen that! No one! We are not! No! Made it! We are not! No, we are not! That's one in the light! Not on the thing! So we're finally seated! Oh, and this has footrest now! So, yay, I guess! Good view. for the red wine chicken, and I forgot what's it called, but it looks more appetizing than
the meal we had when we came over.
Look at Dexter's fish. So that brings us to the end of the trip. We are back home. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the vlogs for the past few days. Goodbye from all of us. Hey, bye bye.